has to negotiate. Max Verstappen is going to lead and double his advantage in the World Championship for the first time on US soil. Max Verstappen wins the US Grand Prix. Lewis Hamilton has to settle for second. The charge got close, but not quite.